So I don't want to put it just flat on the nail because that's actually going to put a little bit of an air bubble in there. What I'm going to do is I'm going to start it at about a 45 degree angle. I'm going to slide it down just until you feel it click into that little well, right into that little stop area. And then I'm going to rock it down onto the nail and put pressure on. And then we're going to hold it. Okay. So again, 45 degree angle, slide it down till it clicks in, and then rock it down.